This is Rover 2. We've reached the lab.
Another day, another dice with death. Reloading!
Get the fuck out of my face!
Friendly fire!
Oh, sorry! That probably smarts, right?
Exploder there!
I'm beginning to realize foreboding is a theme with you people.
This way!
Mine now.
You know one of the reasons we're still alive out here? The cell towers.
What have cell towers got to do with anything?
See, in the cities, it wasn't just population density. There were cell towers everywhere. Messing with the brain, feeding the signals.
I'm gonna regret it. But who is doing this?
The Anunnaki, the reptilian elite. Our blood-drinking, flesh-eating alien overlords.
Wow. Is there nothing you don't believe?
Yeah, the lamestream media.
You should be approaching the area now. You should be able to find the chemicals nearby. Once you've completed the batch, we'll fly in and pick it up. Then I suggest a little field test.
Great. Guinea pigs again.
I do not need to see this.
Whatever they were doing, this couldn't have been sanctioned.
This looks like it.
We'd better find what we need, and quick.
I don't think so.
Cover me, reloading.
Handgun here.
Cool. Grenade.
Let's see what's in here.
SMG here!
This looks like it!
Dead.
What the fuck you think you're doing?
Shit! Sorry!
Now we just have to pray this works.
Hacks!
Reloading! Now I'm quick!
Fucker!
We're on the right path.
Razor wire.
That couldn't have ended soon enough.
Maybe you should go up front.
Sniper rifle.
Bandages here!
Back up!
Magazine here!
Watch me! Need to reload!
There.
Patching myself up. Need this. Can't have you bleeding to death now, can we?
Thank you. Bandages!
Look.
I think I found the way through.
Machine gun.
Fuck out of here.
This is some fucked up shit.
What the hell?
getting her done with them?
This is Rover 2. We've reached the laboratory.
Good. Now listen carefully. It's a delicate procedure, but straightforward enough.